Hey, where I'm at is a collection of naval posters, propaganda posters. Sometimes we rush in after the storm, sometimes we are the storm. So that might be a reference to the operation in the Gulf, Desert Shield and Desert Storm. Notice how the planes up above are in a triangular formation. And the aircraft carrier in center. With all those fake bombs. Bomb people. The bombs are just fake. I know you want to believe it's real. Okay, so that's one poster. Now we'll find another one here. Because peace does not preserve itself. There has to be war, war and peace. Basically, war hoaxing is in about 92% of the history of America, United States. 92% in all of history, there's war going on. Why is that true? Because war gives people the opportunity to create and recreate society and to earn an enormous amount of wealth. So these are naval propaganda posters used to recruit people into the U.S. Navy. So I'll stop here and I'll do another one. Thank you.